We're still gonna have a question.
On the doors.
Okay.
Absolutely. All right, so I talked to the secretary. We're trying to get copies print, you know, we're trying to get a little printer working. So we would like to be able to print it out, but if you have a thumb drive or something you want us to load it on, we'd be happy to do that. What we're going to do now is we're going to seal all of the boxes up and then we're going to depart on the back of the election.
Well, you guys have to answer that question, that's not where we are, right?
Yeah, we are printing out the results today and yeah.
Okay, by the way, Al Collins is on the phone and just looking at, he's listening in and he may have a question or something. He's there. Okay, so can you tell us where we are? And are you printing something out?
We're printing out the results today.
Right, okay, and what will they tell us?
So. Okay, so after the hand copy for part, this is C region, the hand tally was 1309, the abstract was 1370, Bosley tally 820, abstract 826, Wallace tally 122, abstract 124, Joseph tally 193, abstract 204. Carlson, 169 was the tally. 1169 was the tally. 1178 abstract. Tally for Myers, 1217. Abstract 127. Gomez, 155 was the tally, and 1166 was the abstract. So for Hart, the eight, difference of 8, and these are all below the original count. Difference of 8 for Hart, difference of 6 for Bosley, difference of 2 for Wallace, difference of 11 for Joseph, difference of 9 for Carlson, difference of 10 for Myers, and difference of 11 for Gomez.
And Wayne, those were all deductions, right?
All deductions.
And so just, it may be helpful, especially for those of you guys who weren't reviewers. I suspect a lot of those, because I know I would be first, saw some calls that were made where it looked like the overvotes and appeared that the election judges originally had determined voter intent. And I know we had several instances over the last few days where our team reviewers said, no, according to the voter intent guide, neither candidate should have been awarded a vote for that. So I'm not at all surprised that our numbers are 5, 6, 7, whatever it was lower, because we did see a bunch of those. I think
I've seen some reviewers
nodding heads.
Huh? 6 months ago, why would we try to access to this 6 months ago?
Not part of what we're doing today. I was just trying to explain why the numbers, you know, went down consistently, and that's my guess as to why, because I saw a lot of those ballots come through and I was helping y'all answer questions.
And that's probably, Christy, a reasonable possibility, but I think that what we were expecting is when we talked about that would be a discrepancy that we would look for an answer as to how those numbers were just were reconciled, not just your best guess. And please recall that from the time of the November 19th canvas until the canvas on the 29th that you were measuring against until now, we've seen quite a decrease in the number of votes. Because the number of ballots, for example, in the commissioner's race, that was down by 15 before the 29th. And now it's gone down by another, I don't know.
But we're talking about votes, not ballots. That wasn't number of ballots, that was number of votes.
Well, presumably there was only one vote per ballot.
You don't know, somebody may not have voted.
Right. Okay, well, okay.
You know, we did the hand counts. It's still within the margin. It's clear what votes were cast for whom. You know, we reconciled, so.
I think our purpose, Madam Secretary, I want to make sure we have the right people that were holding office. We expect that the totals will change as they do in the hand count, and that's what it's all.
So, yesterday, Andrew said about 20 comments that these were all of the ballots cast, the ballots that are here. Now, you've seen that we have problems with seal logs in terms of not being able to count all the seal logs. Are you all confident of the ballot security? The ballot security has not been breached, that, that the ballots here were truly the ballots cast at the polling places.
I don't think either of us are authorized to speak to the secretary as to his confidence level on the security without speaking to him, so I'm sure called.
Yeah, it wasn't my, it wasn't under our purview, so.
Okay, I just wondered, since yesterday we were being assured so many times that these were all of the ballots that were cast. That's what I'm wanting to know, if there's an opinion that has changed since yesterday. And how you arrange, how you arrive at that.
Well, what, you know, I can't say that. We can say that pretty confidently because if you look at the results of the hand count compared to the results of the initial count, it looks like it's, they were both pretty accurate.
Not a, did for these that are compared to the original results?
The
initial test results?
No, they didn't compare to the original results.
And didn't several people ask you that?
I think the I was told by the office that they were going to email that to the people that requested.
But does that include it?
I don't believe the records we have were broken out by precinct, but those numbers weren't relevant because it was a mistake was made in that. So honestly, when we look at those numbers, that's why I personally asked Belinda to rerun those ballots.
But you have a copy of the voting number. You would have been able to look at it.
No, we could tell. We were looking at number of votes cast compared to the number of people. So we knew we had an override on an envelope. I've seen it so many times. I knew exactly what it was right from myself.
So we still need a couple of viewers to help us finish our final duty, which is sealing up what we have. So we can finish our task. We will note our seals on seal logs and get you guys finished one. I do want to put everything back in the condition that we got it and in the clerk's boxes, which means we need to take what we have in the cardboard boxes, which are ours, out, and we will consolidate back into the metal. So if I can have a couple of judges of different parties, would be really great. If you can help me seal those up, we can get that completed. And you guys can stay and go, whatever, but we'll decide if it's here.
We're going to seal it.
Oh, okay. We're
just
going to seal it.
Yeah, so good.
And I think we have seal logs everywhere.
So
I need some judges to verify we're going to break some of these seals and put them back in the consolidated box.
Is there anybody that wants to come to the courthouse and help and need someone from each party to pull the ones from the court order that are not going to be available for public record? Manny said she could help. Belinda, how many ballots are you talking about?
I'm not exactly sure.
I'm going to ask that you talk with the individuals before we do that.
No, I'm going to do this so that we've identified these as being in for the
term. We had an understanding that we were talking about in the context and the
I did use the ballots that you are able to scan on Friday that cannot be identified. That's
part of the asking you to please talk to the individuals about this.
And so I'm going to do that when we go back. So I'm looking for a Republican to come and we'll videotape that with our security camera.
So, what
are you guys going to come and sit and watch it happen if you want?
Can we finish asking
I might be somewhat limited in my response because I can't speak, you know, the average manager. I'll do that.
Thank you, appreciate it, and I appreciate it all, the hard work that you all took. This schedule that we have, that is told by precinct to some extent.
Well, we have more, so you see what we did.
So the way I interpret what you're hearing from you guys is that you are only comparing the grand totals that you got to the grand totals in the abstract. There are significant differences precinct to precinct. That's not a concern. We're only looking at errors.
I'll say the errors, just a couple concerns.
Yes.
But we certainly do have it by precinct and the secretary and after that.
Except for the mail.
But we're looking at, I mean, you're looking at 10, and you get a hand down, and what do you, if you have to get to where you want to be, you're talking about over 100.
I want back to what the plan is supposed to be, an acknowledgement that we've not been able to accomplish what we had asked and what was in the plan.
I disagree. I think I have total confidence in what I saw these people do, and I think they did a very good job, and I think they're happy with this.
I have total confidence in what I saw these people doing, that they were prevented from doing things they came here to do, and that was to look at the ambulance district race, to look at the mail-in ballots, and to look at the other ballots that they, and the federal second results and the other ballots that they requested to look at. They weren't allowed to do that. And I don't think that that's fair and transparent. That's the point.
Thank you.
No.
You've been ranking the students here? Yeah, they're gonna take them, but I, see, she's gonna break the seal. And I wanna make sure that they don't try to say that we had anything to do with it. The Secretary of State. We're going to make the decision. So that's why. And I'm just gonna write, I'm gonna go ahead.
4, 8, 5, 7, 4, 5.
Same box as 174074.
Did you?
No, but on this, so we can make sure, I'm going to ask you guys to initial all of this. Well, this one will have, that one just had
verified mail ballots.
Thank you.
Do you want that one too?
Yes, sir, please.
I don't wash it in the laundry, you know, the shirts.
Lisa, is this her mom? She wanted to just have a summer shirt, that would be what you call.
August 31st, 5 p.m., this is table 4, shutting down.